politics over manifestos. Remember, the RLD released its manifesto, and well, after that, there's been politics all the way. In fact, the BJP hit out at both the Congress as well as other opposition parties. In fact, Union Minister Anurag Thakur took a tukre-tukre jibe at the opposition manifestos, given the fact that different parties have released their different manifestos, whether it is the Congress, the SP, or Tejasvi Yadav's RJD. In fact, now the Congress has hit back as well, and so has the RJD, saying that the BJP does not want to encourage diversity. Listen in to what the Union Minister had to say.
कैसा गठबंधन है? गठबंधन की रैली होती है तो जो राजनीति में नहीं वो महिला आकर घोषणा कर देती है 6 गारंटी की, उनका काम केवल इतना है। वो कट्टर बेईमान अरविंद केजरीवाल जी की धर्मपत्नी है, किसी पद पर नहीं। लेकिन वो गठबंधन की रैली में अपना गारंटी देकर चले जाती है। ममता बनर्जी जी अपना घोषणा पत्र लेकर आ जाती है, अब लालू प्रसाद यादव जी, तेजस्वी जी अपना घोषणा पत्र लेकर आ जाते हैं। अरे टुकड़ों टुकड़ों में घोषणा पत्र आ रहा है, ये कैसा गठबंधन है? ये तो टुकड़े टुकड़े गैंग का गठबंधन है।
फैक्ट इज दैट ही हिमसेल्फ बिलोंग टू द टुकड़े टुकड़े पार्टी विच इज गेटिंग पीपल फ्रॉम अदर पार्टीज टू कंस्ट्रक्ट something, and yet they are not able to do it. The fact is that the Bharatiya Janata Party has not been able to give their manifesto, bring it to the people, because they have no vision and they have nothing to say to the people of India today. He is the son of a man who represents dynasty now, and the father, Mr. Dhumal, used to be called Sadak Wale Mukhyamantri. But today, his son has brought politics to the sadak because they have nothing to give to the people of the country, and all that they can do is divide and try to rule. But the country is now fed up of their kind of politics, and that is why they want to understand why are they not talking about issues. And when they target women, it shows their mindset. They are against women, and that is why they have a problem with any woman presenting the manifesto of her party.
You know, Anurag Thakur speaks the language of a party which do not believe in diversity. India is a democracy where multi-party is reality. All regional parties more or less represent the emotions of regions, and in that sense they are not regional party, they are original party of the state to which they represent. So it is combination of those kind of political party which really represent the people of India. Whereas BJP, in the name of one leader, one party, one ideology, one nation, one election, they want to move into direction of dictatorial tendencies. And therefore, they will not like that different political party who not only have base, but also face. If you look at Bihar, Tejasvi represents the face of Bihar youth. And the way he has performed in 17 months represents that how a political party as RJD has given 5 lakh jobs to the youth, and that is how we meet the promises that we make.